day since it's been here. We have lots of kids who just enjoy playing on it, keeping rhythm, making music together. The kids enjoy it, it's a lot of fun, and they have to work together to make something that sounds good.
We call ourselves the Harmonic Forge. Our mission in life is to allow people to make music, and in public spaces in particular, and through our sculptures and our instruments and our musical furniture, to create the possibility for people to come together to play music. Each of the benches that are destined to go into a public space have a striker mechanism in it that we designed to eliminate the need for separate beaters.
My role in this collaboration is figuring out how to make it all work. Some of my work is the forged elements here. Some of it's underneath in figuring out how, what size material to use to make a sturdy bench that will still work with the musical elements that Gary comes up with. Our public benches they're built to be safe. It's meant to be able to be used by all people of all ages.
They are at a level where they're wheelchair accessible, so it's really important to us that people of all abilities can have access to this. We make these to be precise musical instruments. They're precisely tuned. And to illustrate that, two of our benches were just recently on the stage in the Latches Theatre in Brattleboro, being played by the Wyndham Orchestra. A lot of it was improvised. They devised a special gesturing, conducting signals for both the orchestra and the audience. It was in conjunction with a local homeless shelter. And it was done as an exercise of celebrating community, to allow people who would never have access to music playing to experience that, and to bring disparate segments of the community together.
I also composed a musical piece, the Concerto for Park Bench and Strings, played by Jane Boxall and the string section of the Wyndham Orchestra.
They're not just benches that are going to go into the parks, they're going to be benches that go into the parks, play music, and bring groups of people together to explore music making in a community sense.